And approximately a half an hour away from St. John, New Brunswick. And I believe that's what we see here straight ahead. St. John, New Brunswick. Still several minutes out, but getting closer all the time. Just now pulling into St. John, New Brunswick.
The ship there rising.
The nose of the ship rising here.
The car is off the front end. Right into the harbor.
Welcome to the world famous Reversing Falls. There's the Reversing Falls. Now back up. On a little rise just outside of town, or really in town, overlooking downtown St. John, New Brunswick. Now that is the Hilton Hotel in downtown St. John, where we're staying, on the 12th floor. As we pan out, you'll be able to see more of the scenic splendor of St. John, New Brunswick. Some old fort up here. Very nice day weather-wise once we got to Digby. Really, very total cloud covered, misting rain. Until then, you see a couple of ships out here in the harbor. There's a lot of oil refineries here in the St. John area. The ship parked right in front of the Hilton Hotel. There's another ship back here. Now that's the Bay of Fundy. That's what we sailed across this afternoon. Then the freeways that take you across the water there. That takes you out toward Reversing Falls, where we were a couple hours ago.